Well, hello everyone. We're back for some more Assassin's Creed. And sadly, it would appear that people have unfollowed the channel. Yeah, we're back down to 61. So all that progress from 2 days ago, gone. That really blows. Perhaps it's because my awkward streaming schedule or what have you, or it's just a glitch, or it's like Facebook or it's like YouTube, where if they're not active for so long, it automatically kind of puts their account into a sleep, and then once they're back on, it bumps back up again. But it makes me sad. I want to get the viewpoint. Or who knows, maybe they were doing bad things and they had their accounts taken away. Your cart will not get away. Mine. Might as well get this while I'm here. All these damn leeches. The heck was that? Oh, you know what? I probably have quite a bit of money saved up, so I should get that bank up and running. I don't think I can, though, with only 500 florins.
Shit.
How about an IOU system? How far is that away? We'll do the layers of Romulus a different day. Unless it's super close. Aww. Horse, I shouldn't be outpacing you. That's just off and wrong. One of Luigi's missions? Or Leonardo, not Luigi. What the fuck am I talking about? I've got Mario on the brain. Hey! Hey! Interesting. Boy, it's a good thing that wasn't part of a mission of not getting in the water. Wow, guys. It boggles the fucking mind. Do not be detected. Oh, well, that's going to be failed immediately, pretty much. All right, buddy, what you doing?
I want to see the Pope! His Holiness waits for you at the top of the castell in his apartments. Get out of my way!
What? Is the small pathing issue? Thank you. Let those refresh a little bit. Keep a bullet. Ironically, still one alive. That's just weird. I'm gonna wait for our assassins to come back. Gotcha, bitch. Well, all right then.
I don't understand. I ordered a fresh batch of La Cantarella last night.
I am terribly sorry, mia signora. But the Pope has taken it all.
Where is the Pope?
He meets with Cesare.
Strange. He did not tell me Cesare had returned.
That woman gives me so much trouble. Why didn't I stay in the stables? What a family this Pope has.
Okay, I don't think that's what I wanted to do, but it did it anyway, because fuck me, that's why. Sometimes that like that. Sometimes it doesn't work the way that it's supposed to. Definitely don't think I'm supposed to go that way. So up, up and around. It's a shame that climbing took forever in this game. Around. Because, you know, gingerly walking back is so much fucking faster than full walking forward. That's how that fucking works in life. Wamp, wamp. I'm gonna wait for him to come back. He's not a very good guard. Oh, so that's how it's gonna be. Come on, go away. Go. Really, Ezio? Yep. Gingerly walking. Backwards. Faster than walking. I'm sorry, Ubisoft. Go fuck yourself. That is not how physics fucking work. Let me tiptoe backwards. We got to be real gingerly here. Well, let me just walk forwards at a normal pace. I'm outpacing you. That's not how that works. In any RPG, if you want to sneak or gingerly step, you are taking longer. Period. Hey, yeah, full synchronization failed because of dildos.
What has happened here?
I do not know what you mean.
My funds, my troops, gone!
Financial difficulties strike all of us, even those with an army.
You intend to give me money?
No, I do not.
Then I will use the Peace of Eden to get what I want. Your help is not necessary.
That has been made abundantly clear to me. Are you aware that the Baron de Valois is dead?
No. Did you?
What reason could I possibly have to kill him? Was he plotting against me with my brilliant, treacherous Captain General?
I do not have to stand for this!
The assassins murdered him.
Why did you not stop them?
As if I could! It was not my decision to attack Monteriggione. It was yours! It is high time.
Every actions have a consequence.
For your actions.
My accomplishments! Despite the constant interference of failures like you!
You are not going anywhere. I have the Peace of Eden.
Get out of my way, old man.
I gave you everything, and yet it's never enough.
Cesare! He intends to poison you!
To live, I. If I want to take, I take. If I want you to die, you die! Where is the Peace of Eden?
Stop! I know where it is!
And you did not tell me he had taken it?
Cesare, it's me, your queen.
You are my sister. Nothing more. Where is it?
You never loved me?
Where is the apple? Tell me!
Jack!
Tell me!
Oh, come on, I can't believe that he died from poison that quickly.
All right, Cesare. I am coming through that window.
I want the apple! Am I hurting you? Give me the apple! It's mine, not yours! I want the apple!
Really? 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 You forced me to get caught!
Am I hurting you? Give me the apple! It's mine, not yours! I want the apple! Smart decision, little sister.
Holding fucking right the whole time. Ezio fucking stood there with his thumb up his ass until I got fucking caught.
I know where that bastard is going. San Pietro. The pavilion in the courtyard.
Thank you.
And it doesn't want me to kill anyone. Sorry, game, you make it super fucking difficult when you force people to get caught.
Assassino!
Cazzo.
I will come for you, mate.
I guess maybe this is the end of it. Oh, come on. Come on, baby boy. I don't give a fuck. Full synchronization fail. If you didn't want me to not kill anyone, then quit putting people in my direct path. Yes, that was all necessary. This fucking game. Alright, to get 100% synchronization, you cannot kill anyone. Okay. Well, how do I get past this guard? You have to kill him. But you just said, I know what I said. Oh, please fuck off. Please fuck off in your spare time. Wow! Mount the horse, tackle a cardinal. That... perfectly the same fucking thing in life. In case you're wondering, it's not the same fucking thing at fucking all. Okay, waste more of my fucking time, please. Please, it tickles me so. Excuse the living fuck out of you? Glitch after fucking glitch after fucking glitch. Come on, Jagoff. Come on, Jagoff. Come on, what people want to fucking go. Eat me. Yeah, full synchronization fit. Because, you know, not killing anyone truly and honestly worked there. Not. Anyway.
You!
Looking for this.
It ends now, assassino! My sword will take your life.
Oh, this is not a way out.
Oh.
Is there a way out? Oh, there it is. I'm like, did you legit just take my fucking door away? That dude is wearing full fucking plate armor. You better calm his bitch ass down. Ain't nobody see me under the water. I'm surprised they let me do that. Dude's wearing full fucking plate armor and running a 4K. Get out of here. I don't care how elite class these guys are. That ain't happening.
Men will patrol the city, but we might need an army.
I think my cat just stole a sock. I think this might be it. I thought it was going to be a bit longer.
They are everywhere and nowhere at once.
I do not care how.
We cannot on our own, signore. You must help us.
I am ill, you idiot! Micheletto will soon be here with my armies, and then you will see how quickly the assassini fall.
You delude yourself, Cesare.
God!
Oh, there we go. Taking health. That's whack. And this dude's still not dead? overall pretty whack.
A cardinal revealed under stress that Cesare plans to meet with Templar loyalists in the countryside. The cardinal departs for the meeting tonight.
I will follow him.
A lot of the new people that were with me are still there, so it's got to be old accounts that have just gone inactive. What am I looking for? Oh, okay. I was like, what am I supposed to do?
Join me and I will take back Roma.
We have decided to elect Della Rovere to the papacy. We are sold.
I paid for your appointment.
Roma is not the same as it once was. Borgia money has become tainted.
You will regret this decision.
Assassino! Run!
Hired men promise you their blood, but as soon as you need help, they turn against you.
Guards!
Get it!
I'm glad that's has a super fucking length to it. Aha.
Finally, a checkpoint.
My men tell me Cesare rallies his best soldiers in front of the main gate to Roma.
Gather the assassins. We face him together.
So yeah, this is pretty much it. Let's see. I want, because it says this, I want to leave real quick because there should be more witty banter. Okay.
Get up slowly. I'm kind of busy here.
So if there's nothing else,
gotta stay with the code.
Butter. Denver. That's that. Interesting, but I could get into them before.
You're all set to go.
Okay, so now there's no reason to come out of the Animus.
Italia shall be united, and you will rule beside me. Come to watch my triumph. Soon Micheletto and his army will arrive, but you shall be dead before then.
Insieme per la vittoria!
Vittoria agli assassini!
My arm will never fail me! They know!
Am I supposed to make it up there? Oh, I'm just supposed to make it to the gate.
Put down your arms, Cesare Borgia.
Micheletto's troops mass behind me. We will take back my city once and for all!
This is not your city anymore!
By order of Pope Julius II, I arrest you, Cesare Borgia, for the crimes of murder, betrayal, and incest!
No! 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 This is not how it ends! Chains will not hold me! I will not die by the hand of man!
What a spaz.
It was the manner in which he said it. Chains will not hold me. If you are so worried, there is a way to find out. No, it is too powerful. It must be hidden outside the domain of men.
What a shame. Hiding a masterpiece where no one will ever see it.
And yet, what if he meant what he said? I cannot risk it. Cesare was right. I have to leave.
What about your friends?
I built this brotherhood to last, with or without me.
What do you intend to do?
Plant a seed. Here, a gift.
If this is goodbye, then keep your money. I do not want it.
We will see each other again. You have my word. Buona fortuna, my oldest friend. And take the money. And your meager salary. You will need it.
My patron has been arrested after all.
How did you find it?
The app you stole from Mario Avitore, let me hear.
Kill him! Kill the assassin! Tear the maldito bastardo to pieces!
I don't think I'm that old.
1507.
To travel by horse.
Slightly on the rails. Aha, so you can get. What would the horse ever do to anyone? Him. Wow, you cheating little fucker. Do it again. You're gonna go away, all right. Oh, thank you, game. Boy, I wish I could see. I mean, it's the little things in life, but, you know, being able to see to, you know, not screw me over would be a lovely thing. Warning, become anonymous. Fucking really? Jeez, game. Wow. Just straight out the goddamn gate, huh? Jeez, and I have 7. For the love of God.
No match for me. I will hunt and kill all the people you hold dear. Stay back! Defeat will never be. An auditory will never best me. Roma, Italia, España.
Jesus H. Christ. Really? Dude has infinite ammo on a fucking gun that had...
Can you fucking
do it?
I am the best fighter who ever lived. Stay back. Defeat will never suit me. An auditory will never best me. I will conquer all. Roma, Italia, España, they will all be mine.
Okay. Gonna keep going. Go straight for his neck, huh?
The throne was mine.
Wanting something does not make it your right.
What do you know?
That a true leader empowers the people he rules.
I will lead mankind into a new world.
Can the sooner record you to or not?
I made no
You cannot kill me. No man can murder me.
Then I leave you in the hands of fate.
The throne was mine. What do you know? I will lead mankind into a new world. You cannot kill me. No man can murder me.
So that is actually it then. Wait, is this under the church again?
Got it. Colosseum.
Let's go. We can be there before dawn. Wait, there was something about that door. I don't think I saw a handle. Let me run an analysis.
Great. So we need some kind of futuristic key.
It seems to open with a verbally triggered mechanism. I've never seen anything like it. You mean it needs a password?
Try humming Beethoven's Fifth.
Damn European power grid. Now we can't scan Ezio's memories to find the password. We have to find that password. Ezio knows the answer. Problem is, he's dead.
I can't believe we're stuck here.
Those are the lights.
Hey, maybe it has something to do with this.
Symbol matches the one on the door to the vault.
1419, 1420, 1421. What if they aren't dates?
1419. 1420. Oh my god.
What?
God.
Tell us already.
I am. The Tetragrammaton, the 72 names of God. You see? They're all contained within three verses, Exodus 19 through 21. And get this, you'll like this. If you arrange the four Hebrew letters in God's name within an equilateral triangle, their numerical values add up to the same number. 72.
Are you absolutely sure about this?
No.
That's kind of why I'm saying it out loud, Rebecca. Yeah, but I haven't got to the kicker yet. Construction on the Colosseum began in the year 72.
I think we have our password. Sean, go get the van.
Kind of upset I didn't have more free time to get all the little extra trinkets and crap.
Let's go.
Whoa, what about us, eh? You might actually need a historian down there.
Sean's right. That tunnel should lead under Capitoline Hill.
There shouldn't be an echo in their voices. They're out in the open now.
Careful, Desmond. I'll drive.
Ah, yeah, nice try. I've seen your car.
It's got to be this way because I don't see anything else.
Lucy, I'm making my way toward the entrance.
Okay, good.
If you see any gladiators, my advice would be leg it.
I'll keep that in mind. I can't believe I'm actually gonna hold the apple.
It's been a long time coming. You've earned it.
Son of a bitch.
I wonder if it'll change things. Whether it can tip the scales in our favor.
I'm sure it will.
Oh, okay.
What do you think we'll find?
Hopefully a map to the temples.
The apple's just gonna give it to us, is it? Yeah? Oh, is that Elvis over there?
Hey, maybe this time we'll be lucky. So much construction. This place is like a maze.
The Hypogee housed the cages of the gladiators and the machines which raised them to the surface. The whole area you're in right now was originally covered by the arena.
Good to know.
Okay, makes sense. It's okay, Desmond, you can go. Come on, buddy.
Something's bothering me. Today's date is October 10th.
So?
Guess how many days there are until the Templar satellite launch.
I have a feeling I know the answer. 72.
Why is today so important? We're just picking up the apple and
it's the door code. Someone wants to make sure we get it right.
Why is there a hay pile
okay,
there?
I'm back on familiar ground.
to this space the epilogue of our ending. Let it be found by he who is deemed worthy. Let it guide him. Let it shape his path forward. Let it save the world we leave behind.
Who are you?
What's going on, Desmond?
Nothing.
Aha, there.
To stone, to the memory of men. These proved impermanent things, cleansed by fire, cleansed by famine, cleansed by flood. All the world is innocent once more, innocent and ignorant.
Let's see. Oh, it's as simple as that. Okay. I thought it would be far more difficult.
I'm coming.
You long enough.
What is this place?
Santa Maria Araqueli. See those columns along the aisles? They're lifted from Roman ruins. Now, supposedly, this church was built on top of the ancient temple of Juno.
Do you know what I'm saying?
I like the ceiling.
Dude, you like the ceiling? Oh. You are a fascinating traveling companion.
Something up there.
Oh, we'll just stay down here then, shall we? Just pray or something.
I'm only pressing the correct buttons, game, but thanks.
We did not build them to be wise, and now they are our final, vaulted hope. You are they. You possess the potential for understanding. But you broke our tools, or turned them against one another. We have destroyed what we could, sealed away what we could not.
What?
Something's open!
Most, not all. And it does not take many to unwind the world. Here is a safe place, eternal, to store objects, words, wisdom, but not life. Almost did we have the means, but time erodes us. We can distract him, we can see past him, faint left when he strikes right, but his reach is so very long, his stamina unending.
Who's he?
His grasp, not forever.
Here goes.
Hello. What's in the blueprints?
Desmond, get down here.
On my way.
Imagine the people coming in to like redo this.
What the fuck are those?
Whatever this is, it doesn't do anything. It's a dead end.
I'm not so sure.
Kill us, mate. You're gonna have to try a little harder than that.
We're here.
Now for that password. Sean's right, that is.
I'm always right.
About that dead end.
That never happened. I was misquoted.
Speaks English?
Just say it.
K. 72.
And that's a valid question. Does it speak English? Wow.
The apple seems to be in the center.
Time to find out where those temples are.
Push the button. Did I just reset it? Oh, thank you, game. Because that made sense. Come on, dude. What the fuck? Do I have to go to this one? Okay, so no, that one's not tall enough. Or that one's too tall. There you go. That's thinking with your dipstick. Somebody sounds upset.
It is hard to stay contained, knowing as we do. We wait for you, Desmond. You will come here. You will activate it. You will know only when it is activated.
Did you hear any of that?
Wait, do I seriously have to go all the way back to the beginning?
Up, Desmond. Thank you.
Okay, so it only resets to the one. So that's all it is a guessing game.
Now we walk.
So where are the temples?
You want me to ask it?
Or think it or something. You sure you asked it the right thing?
I know this. I know that symbol. That's a Phrygian cap. It stands for freedom. And that's a Masonic eye. Now those two come together in only one place.
What's happening? I can't move.
Your DNA communes with the apple. You have activated it.
Let me go!
On the 72nd day before the moment of awakening, you, birthed from our loins and the loins of our enemies, the end and the beginning, who we abhor and honor, the final journey commences. There is one who would accompany you through the gate. She lies not within our sight. The cross darkens the horizon.
What are you doing?
The path must be opened. You cannot escape your part in this. The scales shall be balanced.
Am I supposed to do something?
Stop! Please!
You know very little. We must guide you. done. The way lies all before you. Only she remains to be found. Awaken the sixth. Go, alone!
Those only gather in one place. What the fuck? Well, now we're just going to go through the credits, because that's the proper thing to do when beating a game.
Gone into shock. Put him back in the machine. It's the only way to fix this. But the Animus did this to him. Am I the expert or not? Do it.
No.
So who's talking, though? So there's no more music. We've run out of soundtrack, guys.
really awkwardly quiet then. Well, now the awkward silence continues. I couldn't just loop the soundtrack back. Spanish version. Now we wait. And wait. And wait. And wait. And wait. And wait. I wonder how far they've gotten on my street. I wonder if I should check that soon. Oh man, guys, I don't. I don't know. Who the hell are these DMIS people? Anonymous. I'm sorry, if your credits page takes this long that the entire soundtrack cuts out, it's time to put it on, you know, both sides, like movies. Okay. Props artist. Any minute now. Any century now? How long have these credits been going for? Makes no sense. Oh, yes. Should I have gone to make a sandwich? Okay. Localization teams. All right, guys. It's well, now the music has started. Was that all just a glitch? It's too much once you've special thanks, does that mean it's almost done? Powered by wise, obviously not that wise, because holy crap. Oh, I was in here. I should have just got some assassin stuff out the way. It's okay, though. Okay. There's easier ways to get down, but, you know, to each his own, as long as it didn't kill me. Tomatoes, nutmeg. Oh, wow. Some of these things cost a lot. Yes, I probably could. Sure.
Attenzione, bargain hunter.
Oh. My God, those are expensive.
All right, well, let's start getting the extra crap. And I'm going the wrong way. Sure, why not, Ezio? All right, now it's... Lots of leeches. She has two. Now that we've cleared that portion, what else is needed up here? Boy, anything to take away some health. Game's over, man. Cut those two off. always the good stuff. Get out of my way, old man. Oh. Oh, my app didn't catch that. That's weird. Actually, you had just missed it. We finished it. Now I'm just going through a bunch of extra junk because I'm actually about to get off for the day to get ready for work and whatnot, but try to see how much of everything I can unlock. But yeah, we just finished.
Have you lost all reason?
We had just finished the story. I didn't think I'd actually finish it today. Is this thing just randomly up here? Oh, it's right there. What are stairs? So yeah, tomorrow we'll be starting on Revelations. Yes. Because this, I literally just finished it. Or finished this. So currently, and a lot of the replays are up on YouTube. Currently, I have played Assassin's Creed 1, 2. Get the hell out the way. 1, 2, Brotherhood. Syndicate. And everything past Syndicate. Online-wise, I've played. And then next is going to be Revelations, then of course 3, and I did pick up the remasters finally. I didn't have the remasters at all. I originally started playing on Xbox. Or the Xbox 360. I'm going the wrong way again. Dude, you're going to be the first victim of this crossbow. That's right. Fall. Should have minded your business. I hate auto brighten. Assassin's Creed 3 was okay. It wasn't as mind-blowing as the Ezio trilogy. Black Flag was fantastic. I think that was mainly because they did ship combat so well. And I really like the story. It was an interesting story. Everything after... It seemed like everything after 3 fell apart because... fell apart because they had no strong real tie to the quote-unquote real world. It was all just diving into the past for Abstergo at that point. And then the assassins randomly recruiting you at the end of the game, end of each game. You were right there, Ezio. You could have fucking made it. I got a crossbow now too, jackass. Nobody wants to stay on this end so I can loot them. Well, if you're interested in seeing what the other games have to offer, you're more than welcome to give me a follow, because I'm going to be going through all of them. And because I did Syndicate just in YouTube format, I could probably replay Syndicate for Twitch. Animus? Or as Rebecca calls it, her baby. See, I found nothing wrong with Desmond. There was no need that they... There was no reason for them to need to kill him off in number 3. But at the time, there were a lot of fans who didn't care for him for any magical reason. Well, I don't like Desmond. Why? I don't like him. I don't like him is not the reason you don't like him. You have to have a legit reason why you don't like this character. Didn't I get this? Okay, it's just saying that because it's a tier below me. Yeah, there's no way I was gonna get that. Mission's complete. Why is there just so much crap to pick up in this game? Why would anyone carry on? And that's a major complaint I have in the most current most two games, Odyssey and Origins. Is that there's this huge expansive world, and what do they choose to fill it with? Do they choose to fill it with, you know, side quests that have meaning and further advance the story? No. It's a fucking gather smorgasbord. Here are these. Well, are you giving us maps like in Assassin's Creed the Ezio trilogy? Nah, man, they're all hidden. They're all hidden on a map where it could literally take you an hour to travel if you didn't go by fast travel. Weird, dude. Okay, so that's fine. Well, there was a lot of people who wanted to see the creation of it, so Origins kind of makes sense, but I can't see where Odyssey is where they're going with where they're going with Odyssey. So they found a magic spear now that makes you partially immortal. And this new chick so far is not making any sense character-wise. She starts off, and all you know about her is she's some backwater Templar who got the shit job of going to Egypt. So she created her own animus, so there's a whole story behind creating her own animus that's partially useless because nobody wants to know how the animus was created anymore. And then, of course, you know, she gets recruited by the assassins because the Templars, the people that she's working for, is trying to kill her. Because, you know, plot device. Oh, I think I remember. One of the generic reasons people didn't like him is like, he's not doing anything in the real world. Yeah, he was being trained for all the games. The first game he was indirectly being trained. And then two is when they started trying to explain the bleeding effect. There's just a bunch of whiny people. I thought they were going to try to bring back Desmond because in Assassin's Creed Syndicate, when they were in Britain, they basically found a cloak of healing. You'd put it around him and it would heal anything, including the dead, I think they said. So I'm like, oh, okay, they're going to try to bring back Desmond, maybe. Hopefully. Because at first they were going with the whole chosen one thing, so it's like, okay, generic game goal, sure, why not? There's nothing wrong with that. We don't like Desmond, but why? Well, he's not doing anything. But then again, these are the same people that just wanted a game completely just surrounding just going into the animus. They didn't want a real life tie-in. Or a modern day tie-in, not real life. I could see them not wanting to do the Ezio trilogy for the movie, because the movie, although a lot of people who are fans of the Assassin's Creed games probably went to see it, they wanted to be able to draw in a wider range of people. And just jumping into story where a lot of it is being discovered through the course of three games, which in and of itself should be like six movies, could be way too confusing for the average person. The movie seemed too generic. To me, they could have done a lot more, but they'd have to increase the runtime and probably didn't have the budget for that. But then again, if you don't have a budget to do a movie correctly, or at least fudge it to the point where it's an epic cult classic, then it probably shouldn't be done. Skip all the messages. Oh, she's got two levels. Those missions went by quick. Do I have anyone who could handle that? I do. It's close enough. Ooh, I don't have anyone who can do that yet. That's in progress.
Defend the scholar.
Maybe we'll find one for three. Well, just in case I need random people to do some work there. And right now I'm just collecting a bunch of junk because, as I said, I just completed it probably. I don't know, the credits seem to drag on forever, so I'm going to say somewhere between 10 and 20 minutes before you showed up.
Why would anyone carry on like that?
Or maybe it just felt that way because those credits were taking forever. Well, no, because I criticize EA all the time, and EA deserves every criticism. But without certain criticism, if they're criticizing it just to be hurtful, just to be a jackass, then no, their opinion doesn't really matter. However, if there are concerns for a game's operation, because without criticism, they can't learn, you know, how to do things better. They need the feedback. But the criticizing Desmond's character for like no reason because they couldn't come up with anything better. That's unwarranted. But like if a game like most of EA's titles, such as well, like look at Battlefront 2 with its loot crate or loot box problem. Why am I on the floor? Okay. Indeed they are. But I'm just saying, you know, criticism is needed as long as it's constructive. They didn't like Desmond's character, they should have suggested ways to improve the modern day story. But then again, the same people usually complaining about Desmond, as an example, were the same people who didn't want a quote-unquote modern-day tie-in. They just wanted basically like a scholar professor or something going into this machine to get the real history. So their thoughts and suggestions were kind of invalid in my opinion anyway, because they didn't want to fix the modern-day story. They just wanted. They just wanted to forego anything whatsoever. Which could have worked if the initial game was released as just a historian doing it and going through and be like, well, there were two secret factions. There were, not anymore. Ancient battle has been quelled. But no, they introduced the game that the Templars were alive and well and searching for these artifacts. Well, yeah. So, yeah, criticism just has to be constructive and not to be done just to be a giant trolling asshole. But unfortunately, if you've ever played any online game, Overwatch, full of trolling assets. I can't speak too badly about Overwatch, people criticize all the time. And there might be some balancing issues here and there, but that could just be to switch up the seasons. I don't think there's anything overly wrong with Overwatch that makes the game broken as people see it. Then again, I enjoy the art, and when I get into good groups, I enjoy the game. when I get into horrible groups that all want to be DPS and all want to pretend that it's Call of Duty, then that's where my problem comes in. Got him! I can't remember if it's the courtesans, the thieves, or the assassins that require like 15 of those without being like noticed or in combat. So like I think that one counts because even though he saw me, it wasn't in combat. I could be wrong. Oh, another fake phone call. I keep getting the phone calls for extending my car's warranty. Do not fall for that. But slightly going back to EA for a second, I'm giving them one last chance with this Star Wars game. The Broken Order, or whatever it's called. Because it actually looks fairly decent. If they completely screw this up, then it's I think it's over. Because, one, Disney's going to not revoke. They can't revoke the contract without suffering some form of penalty money-wise. But I can guarantee, I would hope that Disney's smart enough to be like, no, EA, you've gone down f***ed up too many times. Not to mention they keep buying program or they keep buying these companies and then bankrupting them. I'm getting everything in these boxes except the quote-unquote quest items needed for them, or for the shops. I don't know if I ever completed the shop quests in the original Xbox 360 version, because I feel like I would have gotten achievements for that, and I didn't. Well, didn't lose any health. Yes, but that's not the point here, lady. I like how there's just one of these in the Assassin's Lair. Like, anyone could waltz in at any point in time if they got curious enough to just go down there. I see someone else has popped in. Either that or my Streamlabs is glitching again. Gonna have a bad time, buddy. I have finished the game already right now, and it's just going through a bunch of random stuff, getting the treasure chest, trying to complete the side quests for... Never mind, he left. Was the guy playing it in Russia, was he speaking English or was he speaking Russian? My God, there's just so much crap on the map. Was he also on Assassin's Creed Brotherhood, or was he on a different one?
The quality of our speech is legendary.
Do you know multiple languages, or... I'm climbing a building, lady. Relax. You ain't gonna call the guards, one, because I would kill them all. And then who will look stupid? I wanted to go that way. Wait, did he try to recognize me as he died? Okay. Oops. All right, let me get one of these posters just to get my my notoriety down so it's not being a giant douche. Did I get all the treasures in the city? Almost. What's wrong with the colors I chose? Now, kind of funny enough, or not funny, but there is a gentleman who watches me. He's not here today, just because I think of the time difference. But then again, you said you're in Australia, so I'm not sure what the time difference is in Australia. Right now, it's like 11:15 a.m. But there's another gentleman who watches me usually when I'm streaming in the evening on Monday, Tuesday, and Friday. Who is from Italy. Although he says he enjoys watching English streamers more. I guess Italian streamers aren't as entertaining. Not sure what that means, but oh wow. Okay, so it's not like an extreme where it's like 11 o'clock a.m. here and it's like midnight over there. That's what I was getting at. So not too bad. Nothing too bad. Oh, a.m. No, that is a fairly big time difference then. That's pretty early. What are you doing up so early? Just getting off of work or getting ready for work? Or is it school? Man, that's like... Oh yeah, 12 hours, yeah. You got that graveyard shift, man? What'd you do, drop out of college or drop out of... Just recently you did that, or... I can't really say anything about college. I never finished college either. Holy crap. I don't know if that's going to be as loud as it was for me, but... Unlocking the tailor and then the mission just completed, so it was like doubly loud. Oh, 3 years ago. Oh. We reached like 100 degrees here yesterday. I can only imagine how hot it was over there, though. Unless it didn't change all that much. My money. Okay, let's see. What other junk? What the hell is this? Oh, empty faction building. I'm not too worried about that. I feel like that bank is open. Go ahead and get this blacksmith open. It's like I trying to get the bees off of him.
If you seek fair prices for quality work, you have come to the right man.
Oof. I can't imagine that being like the norm. Then again, if I went to Arizona, I probably couldn't imagine it as the norm, but... Okay, good. That didn't screw up anything. Sure, there's an achievement for unlocking and collecting everything. That's kind of one reason why I'm doing this now. That, and I didn't want to just jump into Revelations and have to split up the video for when I upload it to YouTube. So tomorrow I should be starting Revelations. I might start a little bit later than what I have posted, because some of my family's having a pool party and they want everyone to go. But the pool party's at 2, and I think I have it set for like 6 p.m. 6 p.m. here, so I'm not sure what that is in Australia. See, 80s and low 90s I would like for a summer, because I still want to go out and I still want to go into a pool. But once it get to, once it starts getting into the 100s and whatnot, it's like the weather's trying to kill you. It might just be me, but... Sounds high as hell.
Theories by great men who were limited by archaic tools and beliefs. We live in a time of progress. Art, medicine, philosophy. Every day new breakthroughs are made. But when we look to the sky, we do not question. We remain in the past.
In the past? Just a random German accent in Italy? Well, not random, I'm sure they're... Okay, so I'm not seeing anything there, so it's got to be on the inside here. Found it! Now he's back on his, he's back on the infinite loop. Feel like all those have been gotten except for like that. I'll probably just end up doing a lot of this in the off time. However, since we just beat Brotherhood, I'm just doing this. Just for pretty much a few more minutes, because in about 6 minutes, I'm going to probably call it just so I can take my vitamins and get ready for work. Because the library won't library itself. You'll be what? Just these three then, and that'll be it for kind of the city portion.
We're going in the water!
Okay, so that is done and taken care of.
Nailed it!
I think I hear construction equipment. Basically, after years of complaining and whatnot, we're finally getting our roads redone, and I want to make sure that my car is not going to be trapped, because, then it's doubly hard to get to work. Going fairly quickly too. Like, a lot of the road that they have dug up currently is they've already started replacing curbs and driveways. These two are right next to each other, so I don't have to worry about going back into the map for those. Somebody's moving rather quickly, so I think they might be in front of our house now. So I might have to get off here rather quickly. Come on, Ezio, you can do it there, bud. Was a big one. I'm guessing this one's in here. There it is. Hold to loot. Climb on wall? No. Ooh, I don't know if anybody needs tomatoes. Alright. Oh. Maybe my app's glitched out or whatnot, but looks like you may have taken off for the day. Well, with 2 minutes left, still looking for a king bread frame. I kind of am. So I'm going to be back tomorrow playing Assassin's Creed Revelations. Thanks for everyone who stopped by at the end there, and catch everyone tomorrow, hopefully. As soon as I find my mouse. All right, guys, see you later.